A beloved Filipino American man died Monday from his injuries, sustained when he was grabbed and thrown to the ground during an unarmed robbery in front of his home in Baltimore, Maryland last Saturday. Police say a man approached 60-year-old Victor Malabayabas asking for a tissue. When he went to give him one, the suspect grabbed him by the shirt and pushed him against a car and then to the ground, stealing his wallet before running off. Isa Thompson is a cousin of Malabayabas' wife, Karina.
It was a random, you know, robbery and assault, and unfortunately, he succumbed to, to a blood vessel, I think, in his brain. Giving in, you know, well, according to Karina, when right after the incident, he was still a little bit conscious, but when he was brought to the emergency room, that's when his condition deteriorated.
Thompson shares with ABS-CBN News a gathering last year when the Malabayabas family visited Georgia.
He's simple, he's humble, he's just kind-hearted. You know, and knowing my, of course, my cousin, you know, Karina, she's so simple as well, you know, and very humble. That's why, you know, I think that's why they, you know, their marriage works very well, and they're so devoted, they're just so devoted to the Catholic faith.
Thompson says Malabayabas, who moved to the U.S. in 1996 from Los Baños, Laguna, overcame many struggles and recently retired. The former Philippine Navy pilot devoted his time to volunteering in the community and in church. Members of St. Casimir Church share how much Malabayabas has made a difference in the lives of other people with his kindness and care. Those who know and love him are calling for accountability and justice. For Thompson, the chances of finding Malabayabas' attacker are slim to none.
I don't lose hope, you know, but do I think they would really find him? No. You know, the present environment and the things that, and you see the events happening all over, you're not safe anymore. You know, and this, and to think this happened right in front of their house.
The U.S. Attorney's Office for Maryland says it will dedicate resources to help fight the crime crisis in Baltimore. Meanwhile, police tells ABS-CBN News that they have not found the suspect in Malabayabas' case. Lenn Alamdin Thornhill, ABS-CBN News.